Nah, I'm kidding. Who the hell is this guy? I don't know, but he's got throwing knives in him, so apparently I'm gonna be using these. Oop. Okay. Cool. So now I can throwing knife people. This guy is apparently still alive? I don't know. I don't know what the fuck that sound was. Alright, nothing here. Oh! Nice. I thought we had it bad. Oh, cool, another note. Mello's daughter would never abandon a comrade. A rude oh gosh. Don't tell me that stupid chick that was helping me is Miller's daughter. I'll be pissed. The hell is that? You guys captured the thing. Are you high? Alright, whatever. Whew, okay. So I got a knife and three throwing knives.
But be careful. If they notice you, we'll all be gassed.
Well then shut up. Oh, badass.
From the other side. That button on the wall is the intercom. Push it.
This?
Come on, push it. One more. Much better.
What did that do?
Who the fuck are you?
This is just a bike. He's already leaving.
Get us out! Get him out! Now!
There's a control panel up there. You can open all the cells. I can't stay here anymore, please!
I wanna leave!
Close, close, close it!
Got it! I closed it.
You're out of the inner floor? Well, the fun is just starting, William. Here, catch this. Nice watch. This little blue indicator, it lights up when you're visible, huh? Alright, there's bound to be more guards further ahead, but they won't be able to use gas here. We can really let ourselves go. We'll break through even without gas.
Let's move here.
Alright. Alright, thanks, mate. I'll hang out over here. So this is a suppressed revolver, so this is good.
One down.
Gotta make sure that I take these guys down. I hate being stealthy, but hot dang is it fun when you get a kill and nobody knows where the fuck you were. Something's in there.
No, there's nothing on the shelf.
Crap, there's a couple guys here. Balls, I didn't know that one guy was there. I like how he said that though. I was like, at least he tried to do it quietly. To be fair, I tried it, but I didn't expect that guy to have seen his buddy die. I thought there was only two guys, but there was actually like five. Whoops. What the hell? I didn't even see this guy at all.
Only right, he's strong.
himself is the...
Freedom? I'll be reviewing every achievement that I get after I complete the game, so... But I will see the bleep bloops when they appear.
You get inside, I'll follow.
So in other words, after I beat the game, while the credits roll, I will review all the achievements I earned.
My escape from the Nazi prison could be entitled, The Enemy of My Enemy is My Friend.
This sounds familiar.
His name is Pavel. He led a Red Recon team wiped out by the Nazis. I never liked communists much, but Pavel acted like a real hero.
Huh. Alright.
So... How are you, Chewbacca? All right?
Oh, you are tough, huh? No wonder they made you a ranger.
Because I'm a badass. What the hell is all that hoo-ha? Oh, I bet you it's the prisoners I just let out. Oh, that's the exact same thing I just picked up. Okay, or I just read. Holy shit!
Security, make way!
Fortune has smiled upon us. Our scouts have located a real treasure trove. The legendary B6 bunker complex. Huge storage facilities filled with supplies. There is medicine and enough canned food to sustain the Reich for 100 years. And enough weapons for us to wipe the freaks and genetically impure from the face of the earth.
He didn't do the thing.
Question, but here, what do you want?
A jailbreak. Two prisoners have murdered the guards and escaped.
What the hell are you doing here, then? Go get them!
Why did you shoot?
Spies! Over here! Hurry, I'll jump!
Jesus, you just shake that guy while you're running. Damn!
Jump!
Ah! Oh, my hair is tired as shit. Oh, nice kick. Oh, that's badass. Bitch. Just got knocked out.
Woo! Shit! You alright?
What the fuck? Oh, I guess we came buddies.
There you have it, Suga. On the ground, you bitch. I surrender.
Do not shoot. What an
idiot. Hold on, Artyom, hold on, just a little.
After them now. Catch them.
Bastards, blend. They're opening the gate. I see them.
There they are! Stop them!
Stop!
The guy surrendered, so I'm not gonna kill him, but I will aim for the other guys. That's one of those situations, I think, where if you... Oh, please escape. I think that's the situation where if you kill the dude who surrendered, it counts as a bad, like,
now
morality thing.
Now I have to inform the Order that the Dark One is missing. Which means to acknowledge that I've failed my mission. But now, when he's down in the metro, I won't be able to find him alone. I have to get to the nearest neutral station, and then to Polis, the Order's HQ. Pavel will show me the way.
Alright then.
What? Okay, looks like we lost him.
Oh, what the hell?
Then we'd better hurry to the theater. There's nowhere else to go, huh?
Sure. Chuba.
Are you alright, Chuba? That's great. The armor works wonders.
Ha.
Shit.
Grand.
Hold on!
Oh god, what are you doing? Ow!
End of the line, huh? Well, there's no helping it. Поехали, we hoof it from here.
You know, a warning would have been grand.
We're still in Reich territory. Be careful.
They burn up these nests.
Come here, Artyom.
Oh, I'm coming. I'm just setting these freaking spider nets on fire because our spider webs on here on fire. Thank you. Oh, ammo! Yeah, badass. I needed it because I didn't have any. Sup?
Over here, Priate.
Priate? I'm not a private, bastard.
Right.
Seriously, the way he says right sounds awesome. Right. Also, why didn't you need a boost? I didn't.
Wait here while I look around.
Dude, I can easily grab that.
You fucking ninja! Let's take him to the guard post!
And what if this fuck is not alone?
Attention, second guard post. Check your sector of the tunnel. We caught a rat in the vents here. Stay sharp, there might be more.
Shit.
Roger, checking that. Over.
Oops! Didn't expect that.
Is not the one I'm worried about.
Right. Who knows how many more of those bastards are lurking in the shadows?
All I know is we'd better find them.
And that is how you be stealthy. I might as well pick up the gun. It's another weapon. Oh good, so they're not defaulting me to military rounds. That's the whole reason why I was afraid of using the machine gun earlier. Do you have a shotgun? Oh my gosh, you kinda do. What the hell shotgun is this? Oh, it's a single shooter. It's a single shooter, I should say, because the first one was a double barrel. In the first game. Alright. So they tease us with great weapons in the beginning, and then now they have, like, shit now. Great. Fuck me, man! A lot of guys.
What the hell?
Kind of monsters?
Yeah.
Total freaks. Jet black skin, no privates. How they reproduce? Black eyes with no whites.
And if one so much as looked at you, that's it. Died of pain.
Good readers. Hey. Shooters are trouble waiting to happen. Take Mikhail from Belaruska. He started.
Second guard post. Report your situation.
Probably to get some freebies over. So one day, this stupid bitch shot up one of our border posts looking for Mikhail.
So what?
He isn't going in.
Shit.
When the mouse is down!
No fear! No fear! No fear! Okay, I'm getting shot. What the hell is this thing? Alright. Get your ammo. The fuck is this thing? It has 5 shots. What is this, a machine pistol? Bitch! I'm gonna loot the hell out of you.
I'm gonna get you for this.
Wanna bet?
Pinned one!
No, he didn't. Bitch. Jesus, a big shell. What? Out of here.
Put him pinned! Surround him!
Shut up. Alright. so we are not being stealthy. revolver with silencer. So what the hell is this thing? A machine pistol? No, it's just a standard pistol. Whatever, I'll use it. Only because I never used it before, so. Alright, let's see. Running in the place that I'm lost as a shithead. What is this? There's a... Oh! So apparently turning light bulbs on and off is a common occurrence in the game, apparently. Where the fuck am I going? That's weird. Where the fuck am I going? Compass! Because... Oh wait, I never did one up here. Never mind. Did I? Yes, I did. Shit! Guess we're gonna use the compass, because I fucking don't know. Unless there's a staircase somewhere that I don't see. And there is. But I was here already. So I can't do anything with this. What do I do? Balls! Alright. Let me go back to the beginning. And review. Okay. Am I stuck? Am I supposed to have a door open for me? If so, I don't see it. Damn it! Do I have to do some of these? Now it's just another note. Find and save Pavel. Try not to set off alarms. Find a way to get upstairs. Okay.
Just come outside.
The hell? Oh gosh, damn it! I fell. You like a mouse, and you. Oh boy, this game is fun, but I got stuck for a little bit because I couldn't find the damn thing. All right. Oh, whoop! More loot, and I already have to wait. Excuse me. Open the door. Open sesame!
What?
Well, fuck me. I killed him before he said the words, I surrender, and it still counted as a bad thing. Well, salty as hell. To be fair, he wasn't surrendering when I started shooting. He did it afterwards, so... Me losing, thanks for this, is kind of unfair. Oh well. Yeah. Oddly enough, this game plays the mechanic of light is dangerous compared to other games where it's like, oh my gosh, light is your friend because it helps you see. It makes you feel like you're safe. Oh, fuck that! Can I stab those? I don't like the look of that. Oh, okay. I thought they were gonna pull a saw and just like have things come into me, crush me.
Who knows what would have happened to me had he not released me? Red, blue, yellow. What difference does that make? He risked his life for me. You don't get that much in the metro. I can't just walk away on him.
True. So true. This is automatic. Alright.
Artyom! Shit! I knew you wouldn't abandon me. I knew it. You're a true comrade. I'm in your debt for life. Now get me out of here and I'll lead you home in no time. Fuck! Look, they're coming for me! They're taking me to the noose! Good luck, my friend! You're my only hope now!
Come on, get your ass out here, you fucking commie rat!
Alright, so this is, okay, so this is no longer automatic, but, that's actually going to be it for this set. This is probably going to be either 2 or 3 episodes worth for y'all, so hopefully you guys enjoy this introduction to the game, the, Metro Last Light. I've enjoyed playing this so far, and I want to continue more, but this is gonna have to stop for now, so... Until next time, this is ZMonster44 saying, see you guys later.
Did you enjoy this video to any capacity? If so, please click like, and if you haven't done so already, why not also subscribe? Most importantly, remember to leave a comment. Also, if you have a suggestion for an LP, leave it in the comments section. I read all comments, so I will see your suggestion. Hope to see you again, and remember, game on.